Push-in fittings require firmer tubing with harder walls to resist being damaged by the internal claws. Common tube material is nylon and polyurethane. Soft tubes such as silicone are not suited for these types of push-in fittings. The different types of fittings depend on how they route the air, straight, elbow, T-shaped, normal or unequal variations, and other connection port methods like plug-in or threaded. Straight fittings connect a hose in a straight line with a male or female threaded secondary port. Union straight fittings have a push-in type connection at each end to connect two hoses in a straight line. Union Y forms a Y-shaped junction to connect three equal hoses. Union T forms a T-shaped junction to connect three equal hoses. Union elbow fittings connect hoses at 90 or 45 degree to change the direction of airflow. Plug-in straight fittings connect hoses in a straight line, whereby one port uses a push-in type connection and the secondary port uses a stem or plug-in type connection. Plug and cap fittings are used when the flow of air needs to be temporarily terminated or capped. The hose is easy to install by pushing it into the release ring end of fitting until it stops. The internal lock claws will automatically clamp around the hose for an immediate and secure connection. Push the release ring inward towards the fitting to disengage the lock claws and pull back the tubing to remove it. If you want to know more, please visit us at tameson.com